The volume up for that. That was the virtual opera On Call COVID-19, telling the story of six frontline healthcare workers, and it was created by Oak Park-based Bellissima Opera. They sure knew what they were doing there.
That was beautiful.
Yeah, wow. It was incredible.
That is our report for tonight. Thanks so much for watching.
Our next newscast.